Give it up! Thank you. junior 6'7", Michael Sanderson.
Come on, 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 come on Thank you.
show.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on! Yeah! shoulder and not lagging his head.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on,
And the try down to Barcelona with number 18, Adam Stainor.
Two teams, all Charlton have run out of winners this afternoon and looked by the scoreboard fairly comfortably, but these two teams are a credit not only to the Pennine League but to amateur rugby league as well. The man of the match, which will be presented by Sue Taylor, the man of the match award is sponsored by Sue and her husband John, who's down there. And thank you very much to both of you for all your sponsorship for the Pennine, and Stuart Brown, the president, for his sponsorship for this competition. It's a good, really good, top class competition, but thank you. Thank you very much for that. There have been some sterling performances on both sides. Three on Drake side that I'd like to mention, Lee Mullins, Gary Smith and Michael Sanderson were the back sides up, but it looked like. As they know, And on the Charleston side, there were some outstanding contributions from Chris Hayden, is it? And Gareth Davis. But the man of the match goes to number two, Jeff Hick. Mrs. Pascoe, Lawley, Boot and Burrows for their contributions this afternoon. So a few lads would like to come up, please. No booing. No booing. Get it up to that. Well done, lads.
Thank you.
Right, put us together for gallant losers. Drink if you like to walk in here.
years it's not been on the mantelpiece, but it'll be there tonight.
Yeah, great effort, mate. You know, it's nice to be still in with to win a Morway's quick clean sweep and stuff. So top effort that to keep wriggling 2 points in a final. Outstanding effort.
Yeah, and coming down the hill, did you think you needed more than 10 points at half time?
No. With that defence, mate, we've proved it at Drigg when we played them in the league, and we've proved it rest of the season. They can play uphill or downhill or wherever, where they're playing, you know, there's no worries. That's why I was telling them not to panic. We coughed a bit of ball up early doors and we're overplaying, but as soon as we started going forward, they just couldn't live with it.
So that's two out of five, heading for the Queen Sweep, an important month now.
Yeah, very, very important. Every game's a final, so. But you know, lads, what's played today, 1-17, and you know, there's 4 or 5 to come back in. Everybody's going to be pushing for places. Big month training, so. And we'll just take it each game as one at a time.
I know you don't like to highlight individuals, but who did you stand out today?
Well, 1-17. To be fair, you know, you've got Sam Wilson, who's been playing well all year. What's come off bench and had an outstanding game. You've got Danny Glassell. Moving from full back into loose forward. Ian Jackson's been playing out of position on wing, but he's done a great job, gone back to full back nearly every game. So everybody's playing for each other, and wherever you put them, you know, they're no sulking in team. They're playing as a team now. Early on in the year, they were a bit of a falling out if anything were going wrong, but that's all gone.